Break the news again to all our friends. It's such a shame.